apart from handles of bottle openers and things like that. Maybe small carvings like a chess set or something. But you have to get a lot of warthogs for that, so it's not really worth it. They should have two.
They're on
the other side. The lower ones. Oh, that is cool.
So is that only big enough? Is that burrow only big enough for one warthog?